Hey yo, Flo, welcome to a new reaction video, guys, and first, Merry Christmas to all of you. I hope you will spend those next few days as happily as possible. I definitely will, and one of the main reasons for that is the reason why I'm making this video, because FromS9 released a brand new Flay list for us, and this time it is a cover of Ariana Grande's Santa Tell Me. So guys, without further ado, let's jump right into it and let's check it out together. Just here, just for you, I put on the only red clothing I own, just to show you how much in Christmas mood I am. Now guys, without further ado, let's start in 3, 2, 1, let's go! Curie starting. I will be here next year. G1. I care. I promise you, I will be. And I'm trying to play it cool. Oh god, look at this adorable girl! Oh, those two, as always. Santa and the other! Oh, what a cute little hat! Soya! Welcome back! And our captain. Captain. Oh! High note? Yes! How can I get there? Like seriously, how can I get there to celebrate Christmas from us? Oh, please tell me. I really want to know. Yes, you will! I will be at the fireplace. I don't know which one, but I will be at every freaking fireplace tomorrow, I swear. Yes! Amazing. Dude, those two, Haeyong, G1. The vocals. Dude, G1's ad-libs! Best Christmas ever. Straight into my Christmas playlist. Oh my god. I mean, I'm a sucker for Christmas songs. I really, really, really am. But this laugh, in combination with the FromS laugh, is... Santa, tell me... All away if he won't be here next year. Oh, they all look so good, dude! Jay and G1 cuddling! Do you see this? Oh my god. Oh my I also like, I really like how they each take turn in singing. One after another. Everyone's getting the lines. The flower. Wasn't Nakyung also the one who gave this paper heart into heart at the end? Oh god. I think, oh, Captain. I think so. G1 being G1. I love how out of this silly girl, like this powerful voice. How can I be that teddy? Dude, the vocals, seriously. That's definitely by far my favorite cover of the song. And I know a lot, and I like a lot. But Froms did it again. They did it. Especially this ending part, where all of them sing together in harmony and G1's ad libs. Can I get a poster of this ending? Please, once more. Once more. By the way. Oh my god, did you see this? Bottom right? There's always the members singing in there. Oh my god. I didn't see this the whole time. This is so cute. Oh my god. Cute idea. Super cute idea. True love that thinks of this Christmas, I'm not all alone, boy. I love their voices together in the song so much. If you're really there, don't make me fall in love again. If he won't be here next year, Santa tell me. Seriously, videos like this are the main reason why I like Christmas. Seriously, this is making my Christmas so much better. I mean, I expected something to drop from Fromis. It's Fromis. Like, they're making a special video for everything, which I love so much, by the way. But it's Xion, the only one wearing red. We G1. We understand each other. And G1. I like her step. I already can't wait for the behind this. I want to see behind the scenes of this. Can't wait to see it. the acting superior. Our actress. This year I got to be smart. If you want me, if you want me. Next year, Santa, tell me if he really cares, 'cause I can't give it all away if he won't be here. Next year, Santa, tell me if you're really there. Don't make me fall in love again if he won't be here. Next year, Santa, tell me if you really care, 'cause I can't give it all away if he won't be here next year. Thank you. Thank you. Seriously. Guys, that was it. That was my little reaction video to Frums 9's cover of Santa Tell Me. I like it. Pretty obvious, I know, but as I said, I'm a sucker for Christmas songs. I really like this Christmas song in particular. And now with Frommes, it's just even better. I will put this on repeat the whole day. This is going to be my jam, I swear. I can't wait to finish editing so I can listen to it again. So guys, let me know your opinions in the comments below. And also, something really interesting. Are there other Christmas songs that you would like Frommes to cover? If yes, write it in the comments, and I hope I see you next to the next video. But also, once more, guys, Merry, Merry Christmas, and also a Happy New Year. I don't know if we will see each other before. I hope so. But if not, Happy, Happy New Year to all of you. Now, thank you for your attention, and bye!